I've been working with SUSI groups for many years, particularly Iraqi groups, but this is my first year working with a Pakistan group, and I really wasn't sure what to expect. And what I've told many people is I've been especially delighted by how willing this group is to be silly, to take risks, to have fun with almost everything they do. There's so much energy and positive energy, and that doesn't mean that you're not serious. You are serious. You're serious about improving your skills, you're serious about learning, you're deeply curious people, and that comes through as well as the silliness and the fun. But I think it's so promising and impressive that you're able to hold both of these things in balance as a group, and it makes you such a pleasure to work with.
So I think the experience has been really wonderful, like meeting so many new and different people. Like, I've never done anything like this before, and having such a big group with so many new things to learn has especially been really interesting. And my perspective about Pakistan, like, I knew a lot about it, like, politically and numbers and statistics before, but, like, actually being able to talk to the people and learn their opinions and, like, really talk to them face to face has changed. It's made it, like, a lot more complex for me. It's made it really real, which has been really nice.
Coming to this program was one of the best ideas that I had in a very long time. Meeting with other Pakistani granted me some different form of idea and other ideas that I had never heard, because, well, Pakistani is from a different side of the world. And because of those ideas, my idea of Pakistan has changed. I thought of Pakistan initially as a violent place in which there's no real government, but from this experience I realized that statement is quite false. There is a government and a pretty good democracy that just needs to start being good. But I think from meeting these people, I think Pakistan can become a better place with them.
Thank you. the unique thing, I mean, I've said this before and I'll say it again, you guys are just so adventurous about everything in terms of, like, things you do, ideas you have, things you're willing to talk about. Yeah, I guess that you're just fun. I don't know, like,